Today, to everyone's surprise, we will show you the version of CS Portable that has just received a new update. This is CSP Air. If you are new to the channel, click the red button to subscribe, because the videos on this channel are daily. If you leave 70 likes up under this video, we'll show you the next version of CS Portable.
Let's quickly remind very important information. We all know the situation in the world right now. We ask all our viewers and fans, let's respect the recommendations, let's be responsible for ourselves and others. We are asking especially our young viewers, please treat closed schools as an expression of responsibility for our safety and health. Join us in action, stay home. Staying at home, you get a daily dose of excitement for us. We try to make your time as pleasant as possible and help you in these difficult moments.
The Air version will certainly come as a surprise to everyone as it receives support and updates on an ongoing basis. This is very important information for all fans of the old CSP.
Currently, CSP Air is designed for PC. It will soon be available for mobile device. The download link is available in the description, and if you have a problem with the installation of the game, we refer you to the material which at point will be displayed on the right side of the video at the top.
I don't know if anyone remembers the CSP from the browser. A lot of people probably do. The game menu is just like it used to be. You could say it hasn't changed. If you notice two black bars at the top and bottom, they give a movie effect, which makes the game seem more realistic.
Well, create a new server. Zombie Survival. Map Fog. Wow, the map is impressive. We can still see the light coming through the window. Something beautiful. Let's go outside and see how it looks. I wonder if voice chat works. It works! Great! The map is really big and impressive. Let's play for a while. This version really looks like CSP for a browser.
It's play well. The only mistakes we have noticed are the permeating weapons in some items. But that's not the problem. Many things that didn't work, no work. I think the game will get many players. Unfortunately, Android players have to wait. Olivia, what do you think about it?
I think exactly the same as you. I'm glad the game finally got support. Let's hope that many old players will be happy. It's nice to get back to the old days.
Do you like the CSP Air version? Please use this coming time in the best and the safest way you can. Stay cool and stay at home. I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.